trunks. Hector, get out, Sandoval in the green. Sandoval expects Ortiz to want to wrestle a lot. He already lands a very nice left hand. Oh, he got hurt! He's running down now, and he's out! Dustin Ortiz has his eighth knockout! Step back, bam. Nice overhand right in the temple. Then a beautiful right hand there, followed up, and catch him. That's excellent power, but really good technique to be able to step back, fade away, land a punch like that, then see the opening come back and be accurate again.